Morning. Good morning to all my bloggers, all my new subscribers. Yes, another day. Today is Friday. And boy, I wake up to fog, man. Look outside there on the road. Foggy. You can't see. You have to be careful you're driving today on the road. This is what the weather is like in England. You get, it's coming up to winter, so it's not a surprise. You understand? Yeah, so it's all good. Yeah, so give thanks for another day. And you know it goes. When I'm on the road, whatever I'm doing, I'm taking you guys along with me and showcasing London, England. This is what this blog about. Traveling, showcase England, and wherever I go to. So yes, this is it. This is what the road looking like in the morning, Friday morning, yes. There's no joke business. Here a fog. Yeah. Careful, man, you can't even see, you get me? Oh, have the rear fog then, man. Switching on. Start on the fog on the front. And the work must go on same way. This don't change nothing when it comes to work in England. Yeah, you have to be on the grind. This is no excuse for you not to come to work. Fog, cold, rain. You best know that one, yeah? Kids still have to go to school. Yeah, nothing changed around here. So, you guys know the score. I'm leaving you here until the next episode of the day. I'm out. Guess who's back? Cheese is back. Back again. On the A3. Going to Portsmouth. Back again. Yeah, so I'm back again on the A3 going to Portsmouth. Look at the weather. It is foggy, same way. Yeah, the weather is foggy, same way, man. No improvement. Yeah. I'm on the A3. Look out there, man. Traffic. And the thing is, when the weather is like this, the traffic goes slower. Because you have to drive with precaution. Now, we're seeing our traffic calming zone where 50 miles. So, even make it even worse. So yeah, it's Friday morning. What's going on out here? Oh, road works. Oh, there's some road works. Portsmouth Road, okay. A lot of building construction going on here. Average speed check, 50 miles per hour. Work.
So like I said, as long as I'm on the road, I'm going to showcase the roads of London so people can see what's going on, whether you're here or abroad, near or far. One thing though, boy, every day, man, these guys have something going on these roads in England, man. Running cables, gas, whatever the reason is. So some of the time, you always delay temporary traffic light and just delay your time. So it is what it is. The work needs to be done. It has to be done. Yeah. So today is our foggy day. And yesterday was okay, sunny. You see, that's the weather pattern. Foggy for now, don't know the outcome throughout the day. Wow, the trees shedding their leaves, man. gearing up for the cold winter, which is around the corner. Well, it's a bit clearer here, as you can see. Nice bit of sun. It's not so foggy here. Still on the A tree. nice view. Nice, you know, nature at its best. Green, orange, yellow, the leaves. Oh, looking lovely, mate. You need one of them truck there, you know, ship it to make some money in a recovery. Okay, I need about 2 to 3 videos. So I'm gonna leave this part of the blog, close it, and then start a new one, okay? So I'm gonna do it like this. Remember, like, share, subscribe, and thanks for watching. I'm out.
Wow, I need to catch this view. I'm back again, man. Look at this. Oh, lovely, nice. Wow. Still on the journey, still on the A3, average speed check. Welcome to the tunnel. This must have a speed like speed check inside here. What's going on? Approaching the end of this tunnel. Average speed check continues. Not in operation.
mini dealer. What race? A road liable for flooding when it rains down here. Huh? Ford C-Max. Is Ford a good car? I don't know. I think so. I prefer Japanese vehicle though. Japanese vehicle is more reliable. Trust me. Some people might say you're talking crap. You can say whatever you want to say, but I know, factually speaking, Japanese is more reliable. Lip hook. What a name. H-E-go far, man. It's
still on the A3, of course. Bloody hell. All the way from... Stretches all the way down here. Nice, nice vibes, nice scenery. Farm, there's a military base up on the left. Yes, you can see the evidence. That is a rest area for the truckers. She carry on as well. You got fuel, plus more. Okay. Okay, this is it, an end of the next one. So see you guys in the next clip. Jesus out. Thanks for watching, like, subscribe, and share the channel. Yeah, this is a showcasing Portsmouth. Yeah, to see what's, you know, yeah, the A3. Yeah. All the way down there, the views are nice, lovely. This is how we do it. Right, I'm back again. So, reaching my destination within the next 10 minutes to be exact, and see what this town look like. Portsmouth, or where I'm going close by to see, just see what it's looking like. So yeah, sun comes out, it's all good. Yeah, the fog disappeared down this side anyways. So yeah, the sun is up and running again. So let's showcase what we can. Grandma, you're taking your time. That's the best thing to do, man. Don't let nobody run you off of the road. You just take your time behind the wheels. Portsmouth Park and Ride.
In half a mile, use the left lane to merge onto Haven Bypass, A27.
A27, huh? Okay. Okay, yeah, I remember down here. Yeah, I haven't been here for a while though. Yeah, I do remember down here. Wow. Look at the sun, man. Wow, so one part, the sun is clear and nice, and the next part is foggy. You get me? I thought the fog is gone, mate. It's not. Look, it's all foggy again. You see? Yes. Overlooking the sea. Oh, Lord. to get into this lane here. Yes, foggy right here, man. It's foggy down here. Pure fog. Bookers. Oh, I try to remember where this place is. I can't remember, you know. You go over, I can't remember. Somewhere around here, so this place is. Oh, I'm trying to remember. Came here before, but I'm trying to find this place again. Look at the fog, man. Oh Lord. I think it's here, isn't it? Let's see. I think it's somewhere right around here. Yeah, inside here. Yeah. Narragate. Yeah. Right, this is it. Okay, this is it.